Hi, everybody. Now, a lot of people were asking for this because I've never done something quite like this before. We're doing an unboxing video here today for the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Edition of the Switch. Yeah, let's jump right in. Also, we've got Katie over by the camera. Hi, Katie. Just some hand is like... So, by the way, this box, I want to start off by talking about this for a second. This is really cool. I like this... This look. Donkey Kong looks a little weird, and we'll probably get some zoomed in shots of this, but when I first opened it, we got this cool shot of everybody in the background, as you can kind of see here a little bit. Looks pretty good, kind of reminiscent of the old Fab 12, as it were. All right, let's try it. Let's see what you can see. Okay. Here we go. Totally professional. Ooh, look at this. Showing off right away, look at that. That's nice. And you can see here the Joy-Cons also like on the front of the box here. We'll show it off a little bit more in detail, but you can see that it has like the Smash logo. We're gonna take those puppies out first. And I'm just gonna take a look at these first. Okay, here we go. Excellent. All right. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. You know, not bad. I mean, they're nothing super crazy. It's just, like, the same Joy-Cons that you would have, like, with a regular Switch, but, you know, they've got the little designs in them. This one looks really stupid by itself, because it's just a line. This one's a little bit better, so. Alright, so we've got those. Now, let's grab the actual Switch itself, which... Okay. Oh, here we go. Excellent. Now, this is interesting here, because you can see it's just kind of your Nintendo Switch... without the sides, but once we do this, I am so good at this game. Okay, there we go. And here's what our Nintendo Switch in its portable mode looks like. So like I said, you can kind of see the whooshing right there. Pretty good. Feels good. It's nice to have one. Thank you. All right, now let's crack open the rest of it, shall we? All right. Cords, got your HDMI cord, nothing super crazy. You got your power cord, also not super insane. But, we also have this, which is just our kind of our Joy-Con dock. So if we want to show that off, you can see kind of what this thing looks like when you'll just be playing a game if you're not going to be using it in the portable mode. I can't get it. I can't do it.
What is happening?
Katie, the lights. This is supposed to be a professional thing. I'm sorry, everybody. Oh gosh. There we go. Excellent. Totally leaving all that in. That is gold right there. That is why it's fun to do this stuff this way. Yeah. All right. Cool. So here's kind of the way that you'd see it, and I will show this off a little bit closer for everyone so they can see it as well. Yeah, you know, I don't mind this. I like this. Katie, what do you think? Just
looks a little small.
Yeah, well, that's supposed to be. That's the way it is. That's the way it is. The Switch is supposed to be small. All the stuff's supposed to be kind of small. All right. We also have, I believe these are our, at least one wrist strap, I believe. Oh, I think so. Yeah, so that way you don't just, like, fling it out when you're playing Mario Party and you just want to beat people to death. You won't do that. You just get to. Nice little health and safety issue stuff here. And then our Super Smash Brothers information that we will be using to download the game when it comes out here in like a month.
How many people can play?
How many people can play Super Smash Brothers?
Yeah, like on the Switch.
On one Switch, I think up to eight.
Eight? So then how do people...
Yes, you have to buy more controllers and things. Cool. Yeah, you gotta buy more pro controllers, or you can buy the dongles for using your old GameCube controllers. So we'll probably have to buy one of those so Katie and I can throw down and team up.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. Here's the big one. This is kind of the big deal. Here's the dock. And no, I'm not talking about a physician. Oh gosh, I'm so sorry about this, everybody. Ooh, and here we go. The Super Smash Brothers dock. Now, this is kind of one of the reasons I wanted this thing. Yeah, that looks real nice, actually. I love the Pikachu. See, I'm repping Pikachu, and Pikachu looks just angry. He's like, oh, yeah. Oh, I like this a lot. Oh, this is good. All right. Well, let's see what it looks like all together here. If I can...
Is everything like a matte finish? Or
it is kind of... That's a good question, Katie. It seems like a matte finish to me. That's what it seems like so far. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. All right. For a person who hasn't really played with the Switch much, I'm feeling pretty good about figuring all this out. Feels good. Feels good, man. Alright. And then, after we do that, then we pop it right in there. And then the full product, which is this. There it is. Pretty cool, actually. Yeah, what do you think, Katie? Does that look pretty good?
That's what's up.
It looks pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Cool, I didn't even need to use my Sam Fisher knife here, which is really good. Excellent. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Nothing super crazy, not super long, but that is the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Switch Bundle. It doesn't come with the game immediately. A lot of people were asking me today, like, Jimmy, do you have the game? I'm like, no, I don't have the game. But soon we will. And I can't wait because we'll be playing it, we'll be streaming it, we'll be reviewing it. It's going to be great. Also, I want to thank all of our patrons who made this possible. You guys are the best. We wouldn't have this without you guys. So thank you so, so much. And if you want to support the channel, consider donating to us over on patreon.com/criticalreviews. And if you guys enjoy this sort of video, let me know in the comments below. Give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time. And just remember to adapt and overcome.